of the Lord. I want us to begin to bless the name of the Lord. Let's worship him. Let's magnify him. He's worthy to be praised. What an excellent Jehovah. Baba, we thank you for life. 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 Wherever you are, lift up your voice and worship him. Lift up your voice and give him praise. Lift up your voice and give him praise. Oh. Lift up your voice and give him praise. Masokoro bada kate tu kata darundo kasa tata barunde ke dide balaka rondo kapa hatasta. You are the God of heaven and the earth. You are the God of all flesh. You are the impossibility specialist. We magnify you. We bless your holy name. We worship your majesty. What a mighty God you are. You are the God of the heavens and the earth. The Bible says you seated in the circles of the earth and you supervise the affairs of men. We are grateful. Thank you for every family. Thank you for every home. Thank you for every marriage. Thank you for every business. Thank you for every finance. We are grateful, Adonai. We are grateful, Elohim. We bless your name forever. We bless your name forever. We bless your name forever. You are Jehovah. You are Jehovah. You are the mighty man in battle. You are Jehovah. You are the mighty man of war. You are Jehovah. You are Jehovah. You are Jehovah. You are the mighty man in battle. You are Jehovah. You are the mighty man of war. You are Jehovah. You are the mighty man in battle. You are Jehovah. You are the mighty man of war. You are Jehovah. Wherever you are, worship him, call him his name. He's Jehovah. He's the mighty man in battle. He's the one that never lost a battle. He's the one that remained the same from ages to ages, from generation to generation. Father, we are grateful. Jehovah, we are grateful. Jehovah, we are grateful. Jehovah, we are grateful. We thank you. We thank you. We thank you. We thank you. We bless your holy name. We adore you, King of all the earth. The Bible says you are beautiful in all situations. The joy of the whole earth is your name. We adore you, O God. We bless your holy name. We worship your majesty. Akwaroda makanda da baroke de biya talaba runda kasa abalade eroba kasa tata toko breke dosiata da barude akwara do baraska dule lahata. Let's open our mouth and begin to ask God for mercy. Whatever that we stand against our prayers this day, whatever that we stand against our prayer this afternoon, let's begin to ask God for mercy in the name of the Lord. The Bible says, by mercy and truth, iniquity is forged. It said, he that covereth his sin shall not prosper, but he that confess and forsake shall have mercy. Let's open our mouth and begin to ask God, Father, let your mercy reign. Why, how have we committed this sin? Is it by the actions of our heart? Is it by the words of our mouth? Is it by looking? Oh, my Father, this afternoon, let your mercy say no over judgment, over iniquity, over transgression. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, let your mercy reign. 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 Akorobada kada dada parondo kazige balat alamaronde kastia amarodo kozige devalada handa. The Bible says his mercy is enduring forever, and his faithfulness every morning. Igorobada kadush. In the name that is above every other name. Jokobre kigabata lokobra andia kazide bivala kadosia. Loprahandi Gazuzo Kopreketiadabahase. Open your mouth and begin to ask God for mercy. Tell him, let his mercy reign. Let his mercy prevail. Let his mercy. Father, let your mercy say no in the name of Jesus. Anywhere the devil wants to show his ugly head tonight, this afternoon, let your mercy judge them in the name of Jesus Christ. When a man sin, judgment come. When mercy come, mercy rejoice. Mercy rejoice. Mercy rejoice. Open your mouth, tell God, let his mercy rejoice over judgment, over iniquity in the name of Jesus. Lakura takaya allegrono mahasta akwara da biako sisetela akwara da baliako sisete mahanda. Blessed be your name forever, Jesus' mighty name we have prayed. This afternoon I want us to pray a very strategic prayer and a very prophetic prayer. The Lord began to show me some things concerning the word open heaven. The word open heaven. Very important. We are going to decree. And the Lord made me to understand a man can constantly live under an open heaven on earth, and he will continue to enjoy supernatural flow even as a man. We are going to pray and say, Father, in the book of, you look at your Bible, the book of Luke 3, verse number 21, the Bible says, as Jesus was coming out of the water, people were being baptized. As he is coming out of the water, the Bible says the heavens were open. While he was praying, the heavens opened, and something descended from heaven into his life. And not only that, there was an announcement that was made concerning him. The announcement and the testimony was this: this is my beloved son. In him I am well pleased. That is an announcement. That is a meaning. Anytime a man's heaven is open, the man is prone to enjoy supernatural supply. And the Lord said to me, begin to pray concerning open heaven. They will never be like, a hard time. Not that it will not come, but you will not experience it. But like when the pandemic came, there were people that did not even know dry season. There are people in life, they never know what they understand. They don't understand what they call dry season. Why? Because their heavens is constantly open. We are going to pray this afternoon and say, Father, in the name that is above every other name, let my heavens be open. The heaven of my marriage, the heaven of my business, the heaven of my finance, the heaven of my children, the heaven of my spiritual life, let it open continually in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Wherever you are, open your mouth and begin to decree. Ask God for open heaven. Record no mahanda kasize kuraha. Aromianda kasete kurahanda kasa. Jehovah, you are the man of war. We decree to this afternoon, oh God, that you will cause our heavens to open. Cause the heaven of our marriage, the heaven of our business, the heaven of our children, the heaven of our finance, the heaven of our ministry. Let it open continually in the name of Jesus, that we might constantly enjoy supernatural supply in the mighty name of Jesus. Let our heaven be open, O God, for unusual testimony, for unusual miracle, for unusual announcement. In the mighty name of Jesus, as a church, as an individual, as a family, let our heaven be open, oh God. That is what we test for. That is what we test for. When the heaven of a man is open, what people find difficult to do, once he lays his hand, because he has the support of heaven, because he has the backup of heaven, because he has the initiative of heaven at work, in the name that is above every other name, open heaven, oh God, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Jesus, mighty name, we are praying. Once again, we are going to decree in the book of Ezekiel chapter number 1, from verse number 1. My God, Ezekiel said, I was among the captives by River Sheba, but the heavens were open and I saw the visions of God. He was among the captive. He was not the only man that was there. Every one of them were in captivity. But something happened. He was able to receive an open heaven. And the Bible says he saw the visions of God. He was the only one that was different. That vision he saw was able to help them to come out. We are going to pray in the name that is above every other name. My Father, over every situation I am going through, let my heaven be open. Let my heaven be open. Every situation I am going through presently, I decree an open heaven. I ask for an open heaven in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Redema kwade kastatiaka elakwata kasize kuna aromona na 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 maloko rabada gata 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 ratuge hela honda kaleata iyada dada kwata lagaronde iyada dada gata 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 mashati ketolia ha. Open your mouth and decree. Open your mouth and decree. Mashate kobrahate kuzekatu balata. Rekoto balia katena. Alauda kasike prokototiata. I was among the captive by River Sheba. And I began to enjoy open heaven. Ekwata say. He was able to see the visions of God because the heaven was open. Elakwada kuse. That is what made the difference in life. In the mighty name of Jesus. Okorata baha. Continuous open heaven, oh God, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Jesus, mighty name, we have prayed. In one of the psalms that David wrote, he said, Father, let the heavens of my enemy be like a brass. Oh my God, that is a heavy curse. Meaning there are some people in life, no matter what is happening around them, their heaven is open, their heaven is closed, and they will not be able to access heaven. Hey, we are going to decree, Father, whatever I have done, David prayed that prayer for the wicked. Whatever I have done that want to make my heaven like a brass, let your mercy reign. Let your mercy reign. When a man heaven become a brass, he is cut off from super, he become an empty man. It will just be like Adam in Genesis. The moment Adam ate that fruit, there was a cutoff. There was a separation. He became an ordinary man. Oh my God. Immediately Samson's hair was cut off. There was the supply stopped. The Bible says he wanted to shake his body like the other time. But he didn't know. He didn't know that the supply from heaven has already cut off. We are going to decree, whatever I have done, I want to turn my heaven to a brass. Father, let your mercy reign. Let your mercy reign. My heaven should not be a brass. When your heaven becomes a brass, there is no more supply. Man becomes on his own. And the moment you stop having the backup of heaven, the next thing is shame and disgrace. Oh, Ramakasote, we saw what happened to Samson. The moment the heaven closed, the Bible said his eyes were plucked off. Oh my God, what a shame. Open your mouth and begin to prophesy. Whatever I have done, I want to turn my heaven to brass. As I pray now, in the name of Jesus, let the mercy of God say no. Let the mercy of God say no. Let the mercy of God say no. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Let the bakasuke talabarunda ayorabadaga suze kobaranda akwada kasite tula. That was the prayer David prayed for the weekend. That was the prayer David prayed for the wicked. That was his expectation for his enemy. That was his expectation for the enemy. And the Lord did it in the name of Jesus. My Father, whatever that have come out of me, oh God, that want to make my heaven a brass, let your mercy say no. Let your mercy say no. In the mighty name of Jesus, let do kasa talaba. Recordoburunde Casiata, Aluarumaida Kaida Baha, a Baroco Sosecoteata, Aleorobatia Quateca Suseco Priata. Thank you, blessed Father. Jesus, mighty name, we have prayed. I have one more minute before I hand over to Pastor Bamidele. We are going to decree finally and say, Father, listen to me, everyone that has his heaven open, it's always ahead of the enemy. There is nothing that will happen to every strategy you need to move to the next level. Heaven will supply. You are going to decree in the name that is above every other name. Father, open up my heaven. as I receive wisdom to go ahead of my enemy, as I receive grace to go ahead of my enemy, as I receive strategy from this open heaven to move ahead. In the mighty name of Jesus, open your mouth and begin to decree. In the mighty name of Jesus. I pray for you, and I decree your life in the name that is above every other name, that your heaven will continually be open. And as your heaven is open, there will be supernatural supply. There will be supernatural supply in every area of your life where you are experiencing hardship, where you are experiencing hard labor. In the name of Jesus, I decree and declare your heavens open. There are things you should not do by yourself. You have the backup of heaven because you are not on your own. In the name of Jesus, I decree it will come to pass in your life. You will have the backup of heaven in the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, blessed Father. Let's begin to bless his name. Man of God, over to you. Mando koso pokerahada.
Ishada bala brigedele borodo shiada abaladia kabaya dosanda baradia tosa. Lord, we worship you. We give you praise. We give you praise. People of God, begin to worship God. Begin to bless God for what He has started doing already. Elato meleku biya dabali atosanda barada biya lo mono mono shani igaro beke subragada labiya namanando eleko shada baladia nebaruyata. Strategies, divine strategies that will make you outsmart your enemies. Divine strategies that will make you outsmart your competitors. Divine strategies that will make you smarter than the person who is used, thinking you are a fool. Oh, Barai Karobe Kasaya. When Laban wanted to trick Jacob, he told him, he said, this particular kind of animals are the ones I want you to produce. And Jacob looked at him, if I don't get the strategy, this man will turn into somebody who is stupid. But when God was ready to back him up, God gave him the strategy he needed to turn the seeming wisdom of Laban into foolishness. Pray that prayer again. Say, Lord, I receive the strategy that I need to overcome my competitors. I receive the strategy that I need to, Lord God, to escape the chains of my oppressors. I receive the strategy that I need. While others are saying they are casting down, I am seeing a lifting up. Lord, I receive the strategies that I need to win every battle of life. I receive the strategies that I need to be able to raise these children that you are giving to me into godly children, oh Lord. Somebody open your mouth and pray. Lord, I receive strategies. Lord, I receive strategies. Lord, I receive strategies to be a conqueror. I receive strategies to always get winning results in the name of Jesus. To always get winning results in the mighty name of Jesus. Arabo shada baliate imarome kosombre gede ingarobe shai baradelu. Lord, I receive winning strategies. I receive winning strategies. I receive winning strategies in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Holy Ghost. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praying. People of God, it is one thing to work hard. It is another thing to work smart. People of God, strategies make you work smart. You don't run when others are running. You don't go up and down like the way others do it. You settle down and you wait and look at it. And God gives you the winning formula. And you just apply it once and you get results. You don't waste effort the way others waste. You don't waste money the way others waste. Because God gives you the wisdom to get it once and get it right. Once again, open your mouth and tell heaven, open for me, oh Lord, the strategies. David said, Lord, open to me your gates of righteousness. Then I will be able to keep your word to the end. There is the kind of gates that will open for you, ma, that will make it easy for you to access the true riches of heaven. There is the kind of gates that will open for you, ma, that while others struggle, you discover you get your own answers with ease. There is a gate that will open for you, ma. And below, that things that others struggle to have just seemingly fall on your lap. There is a grace that will open to you, ma. And below, that the struggle that others encounter will for you be like a mirage because it doesn't exist. You are receiving the shortcut. You are receiving the key point. What you need is what God gives you. You don't struggle and waste time like others. People might read for 6 hours to pass that exam, and you within 1.5 hours, you have gotten the key point, and you are out of that exam hall. Somebody open your mouth today and say, Lord, I receive divine strategies. I receive divine strategies. The wisdom to live through life without struggle. The wisdom to live through life without sweat. The wisdom to break the curse on the ground. In the name of Jesus, I will not labor. I will not labor like others. I will not labor like others. I labor with divine wisdom. I labor with divine wisdom. In the mighty name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, I refuse to struggle. I refuse to struggle. I refuse to struggle. I refuse to struggle. I refuse to struggle.
I refuse to struggle.
In the name of Jesus, my heavens open. 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 In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Spirit of God. In Jesus' mighty name we are prayed. David said something that has always tempted me. He said, I will look unto the hills. Oh my God. He said, I will look unto the hills. Meaning, I will not just fight like a blind man. I will not just be here and there. He knows where his help comes from. He said, from whence my help cometh? My help cometh from the Lord of hosts, which made the heavens and the earth. Look, when you know the source, to access it is just the only thing you need to do. Every other thing becomes easy. Ah, people of God, when heaven opened, Jesus moved in a force that people could not expect. When heaven opened, people began to know this man. Bible says, and God said, this is my beloved son. I told you before, Jesus did not need to announce himself. His fame went ahead of him. His fame announced him before he came. There is a level you will get to in life. You don't need to announce. You don't need to begin to lobby. The grace of God over your life. That Holy Spirit that descended on Jesus when the heavens opened, that Holy Spirit will make men recognize you, will make men know you. When Jesus approached John the Baptist, he did not say, John, excuse me, sir, I have come for baptism. When John saw Jesus, just said, no, behold the Lamb of God. Behold the Lamb of God, which taketh away the sins of the world. There is a glory that will come upon your life that to recognize you in the kingdom of heaven become easy. The demons told the bad man, he said, look, Jesus we know, Paul we know, who are you? We don't know you. You lack the ID card. There is an ID card that you are supposed to have. You don't have that ID card. You don't have that license to do what you want us to do. People of God, I pray. I beg you this morning, say pray that prayer again. Lord, open the heavens for me and let the power that distinguishes men, let the voice that introduces people, let that voice introduce me. Let that voice introduce me. Let that voice introduce me. When you go for that interview, it is that voice that introduces you. When you go for that exam, it is that voice that introduces you. When you go for that project, it is that voice that introduces you. Lord God, I receive it. Let my heavens be opened for divine recognition. Let my heavens be opened for divine recognition. Let my heavens be opened for divine recognition. In the mighty name of Jesus, he said, this is my beloved son in whom I am well pleased. Jesus did not open his mouth. God introduced him ahead. Everything happened after heaven was opened. Lord, open the heavens. Open the heavens for me. Open the heavens for me. I receive divine access. I receive divine access. In the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Spirit of God. In Jesus' mighty name we are praying. Oh my God, we're going to pray for our children. There is a kind of grace that will come upon your children. They don't need to announce themselves. Principals will be the one announcing them. That look, there is this child in my class who is very, very brilliant. There is this child in my school who is very, very brilliant, exceptionally gifted. Please, I want you to come and sponsor them. You don't need to begin to look for Google and begin to find, hey, which scholarship is there? Which scholarship? Ah, my God. God, when heaven's open, all of that is done for you. Your own is to just sit down. Make sure you give them the right mailbox address, and the letter will come to your mailbox. And you just cross your legs, and the letter laces your mailbox, and they tell you, oh, congratulations. Your son, this daughter, has just been given a scholarship award. He's going to be sponsored all through to university level. People of God, that is what can happen when heaven's open upon your children. That can happen only when heaven's open upon your children. Somebody open your mouth. Begin to pray for those blessed children. Say, Lord God, open the heavens for my children. Lord God, open the heavens for my children. Let them see the favor of God. Let them see the favor of man. Jesus said, the Bible said, and Jesus found favor in the sight of God and in the sight of men. Somebody begin to covet that grace. Begin to covet that grace. Lord, let the heavens be opened over my children. Let the heavens be opened over my children. Let the heavens be opened over my children. Let help us locate them. Let help us locate them. Let help us locate them. Their glory will be seen. Their glory will be announced. Their glory will be announced. Their glory will be announced. In the name of Jesus. Their glory will be announced. Their glory will be announced. In the name of Jesus. Oh God, I hear me. Jeko your daddy. Family was okay. Mama Jacope. Yes, Lord. Their glory announced. Their glory be 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 announced. Shabarabados. Ishabarabados. Ishabarabados. Barus. Irados. 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 Barunus. Elibanon. Dokosa. Ilekubiata. In the name of Jesus. Alakubanataya. Thank you, glory Jesus. Thank you, glory Jesus. In Jesus, mighty name we are praying. When Jesus was born, oh my God, the more I keep reading scriptures, the more I keep understanding that there are some things we are doing wrongly. When Jesus was born, sir, he did not go. Mary did not go announcing. Joseph did not go announcing. They were there in the manger. They were taking breeds. Oh my God, there were angels that went to announce and said, look, oh my God, people, on this earth, congratulations. Because the king, the Hosanna to God in the highest, because a child has been born unto you. Oh my God, salvation has come to you, people. Congratulations. There is a child called Jesus that has just been born. He did not need to open his mouth. Angels went announcing, and three wise men were led by a star to where he was. While Jesus was busy there, relaxing and taking breeze, God was coming to him. While he was relaxing and taking breeze, Mary was coming to him. While he was relaxing and taking breeze, frankincense was dropping. People of God, without any word of mouth, who is this prayer for this morning? I pray for you that the anointing that introduces people, the anointing that announces men, the anointing that makes men available, that anointing locates you this morning. In the mighty name of Jesus, Joseph was destined to be in the palace. That was his destiny from time. But there needed to be a baker that will announce him to Pharaoh. I pray for you this morning that the baker that you need, that baker that needs to give you just a word of mouth, that baker that needs to put in a word for you, that baker that needs to be a reference for you, that baker that needs to give you his card and say, just go there and give them my card. That is all you need to do. That baker, you will find that baker this month. You will find that baker this month. You will find that helper this month. You will find that helper this month. You will find that helper this month. In the mighty name of Jesus, it is men that link men. That is how we were made, to be interwoven. Remember Genesis chapter 1, and God created man in his own image. Male and female created in them. So there was an interweaving right from the beginning. I pray for you once again that that help helper that you need, that will announce you to the king, that helper that you need, that will announce you to men, that helper that you mean, that you need, that will announce you to great men, that will change your destiny and bring you to the fulfillment of your divine purpose on this earth. I pray for you this morning. The Lord will bring a meeting day. 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 In the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Spirit of God. Lord, we give you grace for that which you have done this afternoon. We celebrate as we await the testimonies. Thank you, Spirit of God, for everyone we have used today. Lord, bless them. More deeper insights into your will for your people. In the name of Jesus, everyone on this platform, I pray for you that the Lord will remember you. In this month of October, the Lord will remember you. As he remembered Noah in that ark, the Lord will remember you in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Spirit of God. In Jesus' mighty name, we are prayed. Congratulations, people of God. Thank you for coming. This 6 p.m. this evening, don't miss it. Prayers continue on the mountain. Oh, yeah. This month will not end.
Amen.
Until your God returns.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
God bless you for coming. I see you 6 p.m. Have a lovely rest of the day.
Hallelujah. Thank you. All right. Thank you. Oh, yes, Jesus. Oh, yes.